Hello, ladies and gentlemen, this is me, William Fallow. How are you all doing today? And this is the CP Fantasy Football Week 1 of the Playoffs Recap. And here is your scores. In the first score, Burrowed in the Ground defeated Coconut Cream Pie 114.9-63. In the next score, T-Money 88 defeated Shake and Baker 122-110.3. In the next score, Dog Check defeated on Sunday's recount by 792.7-61.8. And Who Day All the Way defeated King of the Hill 121.6-104.9. And this is the Week 2 Playoff Recap of CP Fantasy Football. And here are the consolation bracket scores. Coconut Cream Pie defeated Shake and Baker 135.1-113.6. On Sundays, we count by 7, defeated King of the Hill 122.4-110.1. And in the championship brackets, Team Money 88 defeated Burrowed in the Ground 143.3-130.1. And Who Day All the Way defeated Dog Check 142.8-132.6. And ladies and gentlemen, that sets up championship match. Oh yes, ladies and gentlemen, it will be in the finals. Who Day All the Way taking on T-Money 88 in one of the biggest fantasy football matchups of all time. Who's gonna be your champion? Is it gonna be Who Day All the Way? Or is it going to be T-Money 88? There can only be one champion.